right, gang. Listen, I'm sorry about last week. I was in the UK, driving Aston Martins, cutting the roofs off of Fiats with a bunch of firemen and whales, and basically just having one of those Chris Barron kind of weeks that I have sometimes. Because I'm really lucky to be me. Okay, well, great submissions this week. I'm really, really pleased. I want to start off by giving a shout out to Daniel Evans, who I didn't get a chance to give a shout out to in my last video. Great job on the first line of our second verse. I got nothing to say, but I'm always talking. I kind of tweaked this a little bit this week. I've got no sway, but I sure am rocking. Which I like that. And then this week, Stormy 420. Great job. Cast aside bobble, rusting in the dirty cobbles. I got a million ideas, not one of them is novel. That's our second couplet. And this is really coming together. Listen, this week the submissions were terrific. You guys really took my advice to heart, and you really you're doing them. There's a lot of terrific imagery, and these ideas are very, very strong, and I'm very pleased with all of you. I want to send out some shout outs to, I want to give an honorable mention to GT Edwards, whose line was misspelled monogram, meaning changer, like a ragman anagram, diagram of danger. It was tough with those two. It was neck and neck. I gotta say, that's a really good line too. Okay, so GT Edwards, Stormy 420. Who else is Dan Herman? Lots of submissions from you. Great lines. M. Ocho, Danger Man 1, Walker Todd Davis, throughout this whole thing, you've just been like, you've been in there like a champ with a lot of great ideas. MJ, very prolific. Catherine Samova, I love your work. You are really doing a good job with the imagery. All of you guys are. Papa Fats, Tad Donovan, who am I forgetting here? Peek-a-poop, working hard. Pamby 1, lots and lots of great ideas. Smiley Lizard, great ideas, and also a lot of really, you know, positive feedback on every. I can see you're really involved in this. I'm looking at all of the your comments and stuff like that, and you're a real positive addition to the group. Let me see, Todd Hughes, very prolific, writing some terrific stuff, really great ideas. I already mentioned GT Edwards, my man. Dan the Man, Daniel Evans, doing really good. Wally Peters. Who else we got? We have some really great ideas from, did I mention Topher? From Merry Old England in Yorkshire. He's doing really good. Taish, I love you. You are killer. JWB Devil. And last but not least, D.A. Holloway Jr., man. You are all over this stuff. I love your work. You got these very, very cool, very imaginative ideas. I wish I could pick. I'm making a Word file where I'm putting all of the lines that I like, and I wish I could just use them all, because there's some really, really great stuff. So I if you can go back through this week's lines, because I did a lot of I made a lot of comments on people's lines. And I'm just trying to, be instructive where I can. And but I read every single submission, and you're all doing, a terrific, terrific job. So let's write the last line of the second verse, and I think we'll have our verses written. Great job, everybody. I'm Chris Barron for Hookist, and you are too, except you're you and not me. And I have some musical ideas that Meredith is going to edit in a very nice fashion. Thanks, everybody. Also, I just wanted to add one thing. You'll notice in the musical ideas that they're very loosey-goosey, and you might even say sloppy. I've only used, throughout this whole process, I've only used first takes because I want you guys to show that the process of creating is messy and you have to be willing to just kind of like, you know, let your guard down and just open up. If you need to, you know, lock yourself in a soundproof room and do what you got to do, then do it. I'm here in the house all alone. There's nobody but me and my iPhone here, and I want you guys to see that this is a vulnerable process where you really have to kind of just let go and be. Don't be afraid to fall on your face. Don't be afraid to do something bad. Bad. Remember, we talked about the difference between that. I don't like to use the terms good or bad. I like interesting and uninteresting. Works, doesn't work. So be willing to try things that aren't going to work, because when you do that, sometimes you get your best ideas that way. Again, I'm Chris Barron for Hookist, and thanks a lot for your submissions, and I'll look forward to seeing what you guys do next. Got nothing to do, but I'm always frantic. I look pretty cool, but I sound pedantic. Backhand hologram, focus fractured, like a slow-mo Romeo, bending over backward. Tin pan, oil can, nowhere to stand. I got nothing to do, but here I am. Got nothing to say, but I'm always talking. I've got no sway, but I'm sure I'm rocking. Cast aside bobble, rusting in the dirty cobbles. Got a million ideas, and not one of them is novel. So next line is the one we haven't written yet, but I threw it. Sure, I like these chords, so let's get going, man. What key is it in? I don't know.
Nothing to see, but I'm always talking. I've got no sweet, but I'm sure I'm rocking. Cast aside bobble, rusting in the dirty cobbles. Got a million ideas, not one of them is novel. Nothing to see, but I'm always talking. And I got no sway, ew, but I sure am rocking. Cast aside bobble rusting in the dirty cobbles. Got a million ideas, not one of them is novel. This part isn't written yet, so don't make me grovel for a...
This is Chris Barron for Hookist. This is also Chris Barron for Hookist.
This is Alien Chris Barron for Hookist.
He's leaping buildings in a single barrel.